What's up, everybody? This is Carolina Mike, your host for SharePoint in 60 Seconds, where you can get the information you need in the first few minutes, and if you want more, stick around for a step-by-step run-through. Today, we're going to show you how to add a video to a hero web part on a SharePoint site page. Stick around.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra, careful with my hands because I gotta use them forward.
Okay, let's go ahead and get that timer. All right, first thing you're going to do is you're going to go in, you're going to edit the page. Well, hopefully you got a hero web part already, and you're going to go and you're going to edit that particular tile, and you're going to change it, and you're going to go and you're going to go to your site, and you're going to find your document library named videos, and you're going to click on the video that you want. You're going to click select, and then ba-bam, republish that bad boy. You are ready to roll. Okay, now let's break it down step by step. Before we do that, a big thank you to everyone watching, all of the subscribers, everyone who's clicked like and who have clicked that bell notification so you can know as soon as new stuff is available. If you haven't had a chance, go ahead and do that. Thank you. Here we go. So we want to make sure that we have the video on the site. You don't have to do that. I believe you can actually go grab it. If you're going to add it to a hero web part, I presume you already have a hero web part, so we won't talk about that. So the part's there. We're going to edit the web part. And you're going to be over here like hovering, and you're going to be like, what's going on? Like, here. Now, I know you're thinking I'm being a little bit persnickety, but here we go into edit mode. And we're like, okay, what do I do? Well, okay, I'm going to click here. I'm going to click in this web part. Boom. That's one single click. Now, up here we have edit web part. That's going to be editing the entire web part. Absolutely nothing to do with this particular tile. If you want to edit this tile, click again. Now you have this edit dialog. So two different edits. No, they are not the same. So here we're going to edit this tile, and we're going to just point this tile to the video. Click on change. I mean, you could upload a video, you know, okay. But we're going to go here in site, and we can see a selection of our document libraries. So with having stream via SharePoint now, it makes pretty good sense to have a video document library. Nevertheless, my understanding is that now for videos, you're going to be able to just store them in the SharePoint site, and then you just point to them, and all sorts of features are coming. There we go. So we open the videos library, we find the file, and we select, but we already did that, so there we go. Now we go ahead and see how that plays out. We're going to republish, and we're going to click, and you'll notice that it takes over the entire hero web part. I do not have the update yet that allows us to play it in line in this window. When that does drop to my tenant, I will let you know, and we will do another video. Until then, this is Carolina Mike saying, do the best you can with what you got. Thank you so much. Remember, SharePoint rocks, and so do you. Take it easy.
I'm a SharePoint expert, play with data extra, careful with my hands, cause I gotta use them for work. Yeah, I'm a big old nerd, I like maple syrup. All my pancakes, I don't care what you heard.